You Can Count On continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
During his time in Notre Dame, Tyler Eifert went to the Sun Bowl, the Champ Sports Bowl, and the Pinstripe Bowl. Now, he's heading to the Cereal Bowl. Tyler's Touchdown Crunch is being sold online and at Kroger stores in the Cincinnati area. The 14-ounce frosted cornflake cereal will actually include real pieces of Tyler's beard, so you know that it's good. That's not true. I made that up.